a mother's centenary. Tomorrow, I'll be 100. I'll receive a card from the Queen. You think I'm a sweet old lady, but don't know how bad I have been. You are my much-loved children. Life's been good to me, but you'll never know you had a brother who would now be 83. I've always loved your father, caring, steadfast and true. Of course, I told him the truth of my past, but we felt no need to tell you. But when you think I'm dreaming, with a faraway look in my eyes, I'm remembering the headlong rush of those days of seemingly cloudless skies. That wonderful teenage summer with my handsome golden boy. The all-consuming first love. Its delights, its pain, its joy. I held my child, my firstborn, for just a few precious hours. I remember those dark, unfocused eyes which had unexpected powers to see into my very soul. Did he know the heartbreak I felt? I had no choice. They took him away. Their hard hearts wouldn't melt. So shocked that I refused to repent, they wouldn't tell me where he was sent. When I held him, he was my miracle, a person whom I had made. I hadn't known I'd love him, that memory would never fade. It broke my heart to lose him, but he was never out of my mind. I hope that he's been happy, his new mother, loving and kind. I pray that he's forgiven me, for I've always regretted the day they told me I couldn't keep him and snatched my love away. There are four generations in my family now, and I know that I've been blessed with many years of love for you, your father, the joys that I've possessed. But there's a tiny jewel in the heart of me, a secret I take to my grave. My darling son, my firstborn, whose love I will always crave. And so, my beloved children, when we open my card from the Queen, you will take my hand and smile kindly, never knowing how bad I have been.